Hello everyone, I'm Blue, welcome back to another video. This is 4-4-1-1 formation full guide. First, we will start by explaining every player role in the team, then the player's profiles you need in every position, then the custom tactics, including the team tactics and the player's instructions, and finally gameplay with detailed explanation of the system of the 4-4-1-1 formation. Let's begin. Starting with the right winger. His role is to cut inside to overload midfield to help the team keeping position. Also, he makes runs in the right half space between opponent left center back and left back scoring goals. While the left winger role is to stay wide to stretch opponent players and to provide crosses. The striker role is to run behind the defensive line scoring goals. The center attacking midfielder role is to run in any empty space he finds in the final third. He plays between opponent defensive lines to be always available as a passing option, and he makes runs behind the defensive line, scoring goals. The right back role is to join attack and run wide after the right winger cut inside, and of course, he provides crosses. The left CM role is to be positioned in the left half space, providing short passes, long passes, and through balls to forwards. And finally, the right center midfielder and the left back are staying in the back while attacking to protect me against counter attacks. When you lose the ball, the team will come back to defend in 4-4-1-1 defensive shape. Once you win the ball, pass it to any one of those four players and make a through ball to the striker or the left winger behind the defensive line. This is the team tactics. And the player's instructions.
Ronaldo.
And that's key to the way his team want to play. When they get the ball into him, that's when they're at their strongest.
Cole. Ronaldo. He could really get at the opposition. Rice. Wow, that's a really stylish piece of running. Well, the fans want DiMarco. Xavi. Onto Rice. Now, this has to be. And it's in. They look dead in power.
Opportunities. They just need to be composed in front of goal now.
And he's being urged to shoot. Ronaldo. Oh, what a goal. A moment of pure individual. No end product. Sophia Smith. Xavi. Real chance. And a goal! This is why we adore this. Xavi. Ronaldo. Rice. Good patient build-up
to square things up. And there's the equaliser.
No free kick, not yet. Advantage played. Frimpong. Put into the middle. He could be finishing this. And there's the hat-trick. He'll be taking the match. Marquez. Now Bellingham. This is who I've been looking forward to seeing most today. Are we going to see him play a prominent role here soon?
That's really opened up.
And he's pulled that to perfection. Good vision. A good vision there. Now sliding in field. Oh, and it goes! Sensational! Comets. Federico DiMarco plays with Jeremy Frimpong in the fullback positions, and they've decided for this one to play with two in attack. Making good progress here. Has to be. It's in, and it was always going to go in with nobody in the way. Room to do something here, and it's on now. Oh, surely, and there is no missing those. An open goal for them to end.
And the referee has awarded a free kick now. Ronaldinho. A good vision there. Might be a chance here. And a goal this time. Applying the finishing touch.
Correa. And can he get the cross in? A good level it here. Oh, the build-up was lovely. The way it's ended, not so good. Rafael Marquez. The pass was read and the ball has changed hands. Werner. Looks a good ball. Promising position this.